Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Thank y'all so much for coming over. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome on in. And thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive. Link is in the description for those who are asking, all right? We got Careless Whisper. This song I'm very, very familiar with. Never seen the video, though. And I'm reading the song facts here. It said that George Michael, that this wasn't based on his dating life in high school. Said he thought the whole thing up while boarding a bus. It was a it's just a fake story. What they say, what's that fancy word? Fictitious story. But the tune was a great hit, and it went number one. From just his brother thinking this up. So, I'm going to check this video out for the first time. Again, man, thanks for all the love and support. I've been getting a lot of blog videos lately. We'll see what happens. If you guys notice the sound missing, video chopped, anything like that, it's very frustrating. Just please go to the very first comment. I will leave a link there for the full reaction, all right? So, we ain't going to waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. I'm just listening to this. Like this again. If you skip the intro, man, this song went number one. 724 million views, y'all. And it's just a fictitious story. Just imagine if it was really about somebody. You know what I mean? Oh my goodness. Is this, where do y'all rank this saxophone playing? Where y'all rank this? Like, cause this is legendary. Man, I'm just blown away. I'm just blown away that the fact that he made that up. But this one of the all-time greatest, I swear, man. Yeah, the song was in so many movies, but I've never actually watched the video, so I was like, let me check this out. I know people have requested this in the past. It's like I'll be on the fence to react to stuff that I know, but even though I haven't seen the video, I still be on the fence because it's not a real like reaction just because I know the song. But I'm like, okay, well, maybe I can watch this video and see if there's any. I mean, this video was pretty simple, but the fact that I knew the backstory to the song kind of probably took away from the video just because, like, just knowing that it was fake, and they had to come up with something. But it's all good. It is all good. But hope you guys enjoyed, man. I ain't got too much to say. I just wanted to ask y'all, where does that saxophone rank at in the all, the saxophone universe of all the songs that have them? Please and thank you if y'all can comment below. Hope y'all enjoy, man. Peace out.